Ow. Just realized I hadn't saved. Oh, did the game give me an opportunity to? No, it hasn't. Oh. Well, so much for not coming near these guys. Gonna just light him on fire.
I know you're in here.
Appears to be the easiest way to kill people, I'd imagine.
Whatever it is, we'll find it.
Well, that worked pretty well. Yeah, anybody wanna fuck with me now? I just roasted a motherfucker. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fuck you. Y'all are not nice people. Okay, now where do I have to go? Somebody, oh, are you trying to, oh. Trying to shoot me? Does not end well. I mean, I got made, so might as well just, you know, get rid of everybody. Okay. An ID tag. Now the bad news is
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I'm decrypting.
I'm doing that decryption.
Passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet. Sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is going to break anything.
This is Captain Dallas logging an initial report from.
Damn! Oh, god damn it! Oh, okay. You really need the stealth pad. There's a lot of those dudes. Ripley's not violent, but will defend herself if she has to.
Ripley, the initial door burst took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
It's okay, we'll just contact the torrents. Ricardo, calm your shit.
The broadcast from Verlaine just updated.
Verlaine, that's why I can't remember her name.
Can you respond?
Okay, I need the Frank, the table, the thing, pixelated dude, the hero. There we go. Go. Okay, so. I need to sneak past these dudes because they're evil. Armed and dangerous. Okay.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
So now instead of androids, it's just dudes that want to murder me. For no reason whatsoever. We're all on the same team here.
We've got company. Seeks and security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
I just lit myself on fire.
Hey, we can do this.
Can't see shit. There's a dude right there. Let's hope I have enough time. Hopefully there's no aliens in here. Effort, dude. I have no clue where I'm going. That way, I guess. Yeah, that should be doable. This way. Much of a choice. Oh, that looked bad. Oh, great, the death hallway. Take my chances. Ripley. Ripley, why? Why can I not climb in there? Okay, just to get down to the end of this hallway.
Hey, we can do this.
You didn't see nothing. These things will happen. Alright, Ricardo, I burned one of them to death. Saved the shit out of my game. Could've went worse, but it also could've went better. As with most things in life. Okay, well, I don't see anybody. Oh, hey, it's Ricardo. Hey, buddy.
Ripley, you okay?
Listen, Marlowe's permissions are still low to this terminal.
That was sick.
If we had the coordinates for the torrents, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrents coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Jesus. This is gonna be a mild pain in the ass.